Hello guys, in this time I'm gonna be teaching you how to connect a Wi-Fi thermostat from Honeywell. This is the 9000 touchscreen, and I have connected this just for demonstration purpose only, guys. I have my time delay here, I have my relay here, I have my contactor. And this is the transformer. It's 120 volts in, and it's coming out 24 volts. And this is the back of the Wi-Fi thermostat. This is the back, guys. This one is gonna go to the wall. And I have connected right here the R and C and R. They are jumped by this loop right here. As you can see, and the C is connected. I have connected too, guys, but because without C your thermostat is not gonna work, guys. I haven't just connected the power only to the thermostat excuse me, guys. But after that, guys, is like any other regular thermostat. You have your white, your G, your W2 or W3 OB, and the only difference between this one and the other one, guys, this one has no batteries, guys. This one has no batteries, so that's why you have to connect it by you have to give power from the transformer, guys. That's why it needs the C, the common coming from the other leg of the transformer into this place right here. Okay, let me put the thermostat on. Perfect. Okay, right now I have connected only one leg. I'm gonna connect the other leg now. There it is, guys. And voila, there is it. It's on, guys. It's on. Let's give it some time. It says please wait. Reading temperature, it says. And there it is, guys. It's on. And this is the display. This is gonna be your home. We're gonna go to the fan. It says fan on or Marigo or circulate. Let's go to the system. System, and you want heat, cool, off. Go to the menu. It says edit. It says color teams. Let's change the color. Change to green, to ice, blue. Change more colors, pink, black, done. It's gonna be black now. Let's see. Let's change it again. Okay, let's put that color on it. Okay, let's go to the fan. And there it is, guys. Now it's showing here the time and date and year, of course. The status mode. Here is the temperature inside of the room right now, right here. And also it gives you the humidity. It says 54. And this is, you can set your temperature, whether it be up or down. Here it says set to. After you do that, you have to press down, so then you finish with the programming. Let's go home now. This is home. Yeah, this is home, guys. Okay, what does I have here? Now, usually in the cable of the thermostat, you have like a four wires, because you're gonna need four wires, guys. Three wires, I don't think it works, guys. You need four wires, because one wire you're gonna do is gonna go to the C ladder here for the common coming in from the transformer, guys. The red one, you know that goes all the way to the R and C, or R, and the other leg is gonna go to the C. I show you before in the videos, and then you have a thermostat on, guys. Yeah, I have here my contactor, my relay, and my time delay. I'll make another video to show you how works the time delay, but in the meantime, there is it, guys. Now let's see what else. Yeah, with this thermostat, guys, since it's a touch screen, also it's a Wi-Fi, meaning that you have to, you can download your app on your iPhone or Android, and you can control your heating or cooling anywhere you are. You know, you can be in your office, and let's say that it's a hot day, and I say that I'm gonna be there in my home in 1 hour, and you can just power it on using your app. Since this is gonna be connected to the internet, that's gonna be connected to the internet. It's no problem. Anyway, let's see about the internet. I was going to forget this. Let's go to the menu. Okay. Vacation, equipment status, Wi-Fi setup right here, guys. Searching for networks. It's gonna show you my networks right here. Let's see which one it's. AG42, yeah, that's me, right here. See? I had to put here my passport, but I'm not gonna do that right now, guys. After that, you have to register, guys, and download your app on your iPhone or Android, and then you can just start using, guys. It's not rocket science, this thing, guys. I'll press cancel. And there it is. I was talking with my friend there, since he knows about the how to install equipment, and he was telling me that I need extra equipment to install this thermostat, which is not true, guys. You don't need any extra equipment, guys. All you need the other leg of the transformer coming on for the from the transformer to the common of the unit, and there it is, guys. Like I said, you know, you go to the, let's go back again. You have to check where the menu. You have to press what says Wi-Fi setup, and there is the Wi-Fi signals right here. It's gonna give you all the network in your home. You can scroll using this tab down. Let me see my network. Let me my network. Where is it? It's not here. Well, right here, like a moment ago. Network. Yeah. It is here. And there it is, guys. It's asking me to put the password. Well, all I gotta do is put my passport. And then. Now, before I do that, of course, you have to register, guys. I said it before. Yes, you have to register first. And then, guys, since you. Let's say you have a big house, and you're gonna put like, I don't know how many, 3 or 4 units inside of the home. And I talked with these guys with Honeywell, and they said I have to put the NE on these units so you can control it. For example, lobby, you can put lobby, or you can put living room, so you know which one is the equipment. Okay, guys, I gotta go. My video is going to 10 minutes, sorry. Bye.